We have this first class, recreational activity. If you see, we have all type of activity, like climbing. We have riding bicycle, fishing. We have being a campament. Have a campament day. Puedes tener día de campamento. This is some of the recreational activity. What is a recreational activity? Anything that is stimulating and rejuvenating for an individual. Some people enjoy nature hikes, others are mountain climbing. The idea behind this activity is to expand the mind and body in a positive and healthy way. Okay, recreation is more activities that we do. Son actividades que nosotros hacemos para relajarnos o estimular, ¿verdad? So this is the meaning of recreation. We have some next type of recreation. Watch TV, go to the movie, play video game, listen to music, read, surf internet, play an instrument, go shopping, do play or do sport or play sport, spend time with the family, go home with the friend, and study. This is some of activity that we can do in with free time. Estas son actividades que nosotros hacemos en nuestros tiempos libres. We have recreation activity, do, play, or go. We have a different way, the do, de hacer, play, de jugar, y go, de ir. We have do karate, judo, taekwondo, kung fu, athletics, acrobatics, aerobics, ballet, do exercise, do yoga, do archery, do a crossword puzzle, or do tai chi. This is what I do, lo que yo hago. Play, we can play basketball, baseball, tennis, golf, volleyball, football, rugby, chess, cricket, board games, hockey, snooker, squash, and badminton. That is that what I do can play, lo que yo juego. Go swimming, voy a nadar, go hiking, jogging, running, fishing, go bowing, go facing, go wrestling, go skiing, go horse riding, go fencing, go riding, go sailing, go windsurfing, go snowboarding, go dancing, go skating, or go cycling. So go, lo que yo, verdad, voy a hacer, lo que voy a hacer. Play, lo que yo juego. Do, lo que yo hago. So this is, you can see the three different ways to express when you want to speak about your activity recreation. What can you do for recreation? ¿Qué es lo que nosotros podemos hacer en recreación, nuestra recreación? Can be hunting, camping, hiking, wildlife viewing, observing, photographing nature, picnicking, walking, bird watching, historic and archaeological exploration, swimming, cross country skiing, bicycle, running, jogging, climbing, horseback riding, and fishing. So this is other activity that we can do in our recreation. Modal ability can or cannot. Okay, this modal we can use to express we ability. Esta modals, ¿verdad? Esta expresión lo podemos utilizar para expresar lo que podemos hacer y lo que no podemos hacer. Example, can, I can speak English, you can ride bike, he can drive a car, she can play the guitar, it can swim. Okay, this that I can do, lo que yo puedo hacer, is we can play football, you can see the star, they can dance. This is that ability that I can do. We use it for express ability or possibility, and we can use it for express permission. Lo podemos utilizar no solamente para expresar habilidades, también lo podemos utilizar para expresar posibilidades, and we can use it to express permission. También lo utilizamos para pedir permiso. Example, I can swim, this is ability. Permission, you can use my pen. Tú puedes utilizar mi bolígrafo. So this can use in three forms. Lo podemos utilizar en tres formas. To express ability, possibility, and permission. Now we're going to see in the negative form. In the negative form, can, cannot. Okay, in this way, in the negative form. Example, I cannot speak French. You cannot ride a horse. He cannot drive a truck. She cannot play the piano. He cannot fly. This is the negative form. We cannot play tennis. You cannot see germs. They cannot sing. Okay, this is the form, the negative form. That ability that I don't have. Esta vamos a expresarnos de las habilidades que no tenemos. If we want to make it in the contraction form, si lo vamos a hacer en la forma contraction o la forma corta, we have cannot, si vemos aquí, in the simple way, in the long way, en la forma larga, se utiliza de esta forma cannot. But we are using the contraction, estamos utilizando las contracciones. Example, he cannot sing, in the contraction form, he cannot sing in the normal form. Aquí tenemos utilizando la contracción y aquí lo estamos viendo utilizando la forma normal. If we can see in the question form, si lo hacemos en pregunta, we have the short and answer. We have question, short answer. Tenemos en la forma normal y la tenemos en contestación corta. Example, can they speak English, Spanish? Can they speak Spanish? Yes, they can. No, they cannot. So in this way, we have two examples of questions. Vemos aquí las dos formas de, ¿verdad?, expresarnos haciéndolo en pregunta, en la forma larga y en contestación corta, ya sea afirmativa o negativa. In this way, we have the form of ability, modals, can or cannot. En la forma que utilizamos los modals, can or cannot. We have more examples of can or cannot. Tenemos más ejemplos de las habilidades, lo que uno puede hacer y lo que uno no puede hacer, lo que no puedo hacer. I can ride horse. Yo puedo montar a caballo. I can hunting. Yo puedo cazar. I can swim. Yo puedo nadar. I cannot fishing. Yo no sé pescar. I can play soccer. Yo puedo jugar fútbol. I can run long kilometers. Yo puedo correr kilómetros largos. I can visit my friend on weekend. Yo puedo visitar a mis amigos los fines de semana. And I cannot speak English. Yo no puedo hablar inglés. So in this, you can see the example using can and using cannot. Esta forma, ¿verdad? Estamos utilizando las habilidades modals, modals ability, can or cannot. Remember, acuérdate that I say that the ability can or cannot is not only for ability, no solamente lo utilizamos para habilidades. We can use it for possibility and we can use it for permission. Lo podemos utilizar para una posibilidad y para pedir un permiso. Podemos utilizar no solamente para expresar lo que yo puedo hacer y no puedo hacer. Okay. We have a question here. Tenemos una pregunta. What can you do? ¿Qué es lo que puedes hacer? Example, I can do hiking. I can play football. I can go and swim. Como te expliqué aquí en la primera parte de do, play and go. Y this is the affirmative way. I can do yoga, example. I can play football. I can go swimming. Do, lo que puedo hacer. Can do, lo que puedo jugar y lo que voy a hacer. To make you see the difference of these three. Para que veas la diferencia de esos tres. In the negative form, I cannot play soccer. I cannot go hiking. I cannot do yoga. Aquí yo estoy expresando que no puedo jugar fútbol, ¿verdad? Que no puedo ir a escalar. Y aquí que no voy a hacer yoga. Así que aquí estamos viendo cómo podemos expresarnos en las diferentes formas. I want to ask you, yo te voy a preguntar, what ability do you have? What is your ability? If I ask you, what is your ability? In this way, example, I can write horse. I can speak English. What is your ability? ¿Cuál sería tu habilidad? Using can, que puedo hacer, and cannot, lo que no puedo hacer.
Can play soccer.
Ajá. Cannot. Lo que no puedes hacer, I cannot.
I cannot speak English.
Okay, I cannot speak English. See, you say it in the affirmative form, I can play soccer. And in negative form, I cannot speak English. So you express your ability in affirmative and negative. Expresaste tus habilidades, ya sean afirmativa y negativa. Now we want to practice, vamos a practicar, with recreation activity, we do, play, and go. Do lo que yo voy a hacer. Example, I can do archery, example. I can play tennis. I can go cycling, example, or snowboard. Okay, we're going to practice first with do. ¿Cómo haríamos aquí? You can use any one of these words. Puedes utilizar cualquiera de estas palabras. Using can, I can do. You can use any one of these words. Puedes utilizar cualquiera de estas palabras.
Can that.
I can do.
I can do acrobats.
Acrobatics. Uh-huh. Play.
Play football.
I can play football. Go.
I can go.
Swimming. Mm. Puede ser swimming, nadar. Can be fishing. Or can be dancing. Okay, depend on you can go. Puedes ir a hacer o puedo ir a hacer algo. Okay, so you can see the three examples. Puedes ver las tres ejemplos. Oh, recreation. If I tell you, give me example of recreation. Deme un ejemplo de recreación. What recreation example can you give me? What is your recreation? ¿Cuáles son tus recreaciones? Tus actividades en tu tiempo libre, your free time activity.
Watch TV.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Play video games.
Play video games.
Study.
Study.
Yeah.
Okay. This is some of your recreation. Other recreation you can you have is play football. That is your recreation in your free time. Can be watch TV. That is your recreation. So all this that we speak today, todo lo que hablamos ahorita o hoy, is about recreation, de sus recreaciones. ¿Ya? Entonces, ¿estamos claritos con respecto a esto? With
yes.
Do, play, and go. Do, karate, do judo, taekwondo, kung fu, athletic, do aerobic, do ballet, do exercise, do yoga, do archery, do a crossword puzzle, do tai chi, Do, hago. Play, lo que juego. I can play basketball, I can play baseball, I can play tennis, I can play golf, I can play volleyball, I can play football, I can play rugby, I can play chess, I can play cricket, I can play board games, I can play hockey, I can play snooker, I can play squash, I can play badminton. Go! I can go swimming, I can go hiking, I can go jogging, I can go running, I can go bowing. Okay, this is three type of expression, tres tipos de expresiones que podemos, ¿verdad?, utilizar para hablar sobre nuestras actividades. ¿Okay? ¿Estamos clarito?
Okay.
Clear? No question?
No question.
Okay. If you see in the page 26, si tú ves en la página 26 del módulo, you can see different types of activities. Vas a ver diferentes tipos de actividades en la página, ¿verdad? Donde tú te puedes guiar. And in the page 27, we have a small activity. This activity I'm going to give you in the platform. Esta actividad lo voy a poner en la plataforma to make you can develop this activity. Example, we have complete the conversation with the word from the word bank. Word bank son los, lo que está, las palabras que están dentro del cuadro. You're going to use these words, esas palabras, and complete the conversation. Vas a utilizar esas palabras y vas a completar lo que es la conversación. Example, we have complete the conversation with the word from the word bank. We have do, we have waterfall, Sunday, slide, swimming, play, come, hiking, white surfing, and weekend. So this word in this bank, you're going to complete the conversation. Vas a completar la palabra, la conversación, con estas palabras que están en el cuadro. Ok, we're going to make an example. Vamos a hacer un ejemplo. We're going to make the first part. Vamos a ver si podemos hacer la primera parte. Ok, we have Winnie, come to the wheels with me and some friends on the weekend. It is a great, we have the blank. We can do a lot of things there. Ok, you have a great place. Un lugar agradable. So in the bank, we have the word place, que quiere decir lugar, y esa es la que vas a poner ahí. It is a great place. We can do a lot of things there. Es un bonito lugar o es un lugar agradable, ¿verdad? Podemos, ¿verdad?, hacer muchas cosas. So this word in the bank, here in this word, you're going to use to complete the conversation. Esto lo vas a utilizar para completar la conversación. Esto te lo voy a poner en la plataforma. We have the second activity. The second activity is a match. La segunda actividad es un pareo. You're going to put the letter in the next side. Vas a poner lo que son las letras en las partes en blanco. Example, you can see wild animals. Puede ver animales salvajes. ¿Dónde? We have beside a drugstore, video arcade, in a zoo, in a bank, in a restaurant, in a amusement park, in a stadium, or in a lake. Where we can see wild animals. ¿Dónde podemos ver animales salvajes? In a zoo, que la C en un zoológico. So C is the number one. Ok, we clear? ¿Estamos claros hasta aquí?
Claro.
Okay. So, this part, ok, you're going to develop this page 27. And if you go to the page 29, si vas a la página 29, we have a small reading of how to protect our environment. Cómo proteger nuestro medio ambiente. Okay, this activity, you're going to make a brochure like all you made before. Vas a hacer un brochure como hiciste anteriormente, ¿verdad? Cómo proteger nuestro medio ambiente. So, you're going to make your brochure and you're going to explain how we can protect our planet. Cómo podemos proteger nuestro planeta. You're going to give me advice. Vas a dar un consejo en ese brochure. How we can protect our environment. It's the page 29. Esa es la página 29. ¿Ok? ¿Estamos claros lo que tienes que hacer?
Clarito,
profesor. Okay. So, remember, you have activity in the platform. Tienes actividad en la plataforma. It's the same activity of the page 27. Es la misma actividad de la página 27. And in the page 29, you have to make a brochure of how to protect our planet or environment. Are we clear?
Yes.
Okay.
Teacher, una pregunta.
Wait a moment.
No le debo ni una tarea a ella.
No. Are you? You are. No have to give me anything. No me debes nada. So. Are we clear with all the activity? Estamos claros con todo lo que hemos hecho durante el trimestre. So, only this is your last assignment. Esta es tu última actividad. This is your last assignment that you have to do. Remember, you have to make your activity in the platform about the what can I do recreation and the page 29 of how to protect our environment.